have decisions right now.
Not too late for that, Peter.
We'll be right back.